Welcome back, everybody. This is Max Streams. Today we'll be showing you how to delete from resent on Fire Sticks. All you have to do is on the remote, there's three lines, press on it and this should pop up. Remove from resent, same as here. Pretty much all this does refreshes your Fire Stick. Then click. There you go. We are doing maintenance today. Once again, press the three lines on your remote, on your Fire Stick. Until you select this and then remove from recent, that's all you have to do.